Well, I've heard people try to play down the importance. Countries and maybe for their international futures.
Of course, big opportunity for one or two to shine and firmly place themselves in their manager's plans.
Underway. Should be a good one. He picked someone out. He'll shoot. And that will be offside, but it was also a warning. They gave him a lot of space there. Defender read that well. They were getting pushed back there. He was determined to win the ball there. Delivers it in. On the volley. Oh, what a goal! There can be few more satisfying feelings for a footballer than a sweetly struck volley like that. Benny hardly felt it off his boot. Perfectly timed.
Clive, when you catch a volley right, they stay hit. That's some finish.
He is so cool in front of goal.
It's 1-0. Here's a chance. They can make the pressure tell here. It's a corner. Someone going for goal but not finding it.
All right, he hasn't hit the target, but that wasn't a bad effort.
What a corner. Read that well, smart interception. Easily cut out, the pass was telegraphed. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. Has a go. Oh, he hasn't hit the target.
Can't be too critical of players missing chances because you want them to keep on getting in those situations.
And he doesn't look for one moment like he's finished.
Well, that's a great finish because that's like inches away from the crossbar, Clyde.
We can see a replay here and it may show us more. Was always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0. That's a useful ball. Real chance. Oh, it was only just over the bar.
He's missed the target, much to the relief of all the defenders, when I thought he might have hit the target.
Smoker, he's got a chance! That's half-time. Plenty for the two managers to take in. Wouldn't be surprised to see changes for the second half.
Delivers it in.
On the volley. Oh, what a goal! Playing it between themselves. Has a chance here. Oh, excellent goalkeeping. Can he go through himself? Goes for goal. He scored. One or two fans still making their way back to their seats, but we are underway for this second half. Possibilities here, not quite what was required.
It's not the worst effort in the world, and that will be a sighter for him. I'm sure the next time he gets an opportunity, he'll hit the target.
Pushed a few forward now. That'll be nothing more than a goal kick. The game can change very quickly when the manager starts to use his substitutes. That's the idea when all's said and done. Lovely one-touch stuff. Searching cross. Defender deals with it. Now, they've managed to win a corner. Now, attack
tactical change or just fresh legs. It's a substitution that the manager hopes will impact on the game in some way or another. Close to possession. Look at this, they've not picked him up. Nice strike. They completely miscued there.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because that, you know, that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Maybe some fresh legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows, maybe save the game. To allow this man one chance, let alone three, he just gobbles them up. You just cannot give him chances like that. That's three gobbled up now. It's a hat-trick.
That hat-trick is real quality.
We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay. Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
That's awful. I sincerely hope his shooting improves as the game goes on.
He's had his instructions, and now the substitute is ready to come on. He's been told exactly what he's going to do. Deep in conversation with the substitute. We're about to find out what he was telling him. We have reached the last 4 or 5 minutes of this game. We are mercifully coming to the end of this game. It is all over bar the shouting. To be added on, says the fourth official. Nice effort! Oh, he's off target.
Yep, he's missed the target, but the main thing is the chances are coming, Clive.
Contest in the end, a procession of goals, a friendly international in which some of the defending was very friendly indeed.
Yeah, the defending was poor, Clive. They were just totally outclassed here.
I think someone forgot to tell the players this was supposed to be a friendly. They gave their all out there today, Andy.
They certainly did, Clive. That's some performance. That's a terrific morale-boosting victory.